Hello students, good morning. This is your drawing teacher from Genius Educational Academy. Today I am going to conduct one interesting activity which will raise your interest to learn something new during this lockdown. Students, I am going to demonstrate some of the drawing patterns. How to make house using bi-geometrical shapes. Students, look here. First of all, we will just make a rectangle. So here we will make rectangle. This rectangle is the first step of the drawing. I hope you understood this first step of the drawing. Now second step, here we will use two line. One is standing line and second is sleeping line. So look at carefully. A standing line and a sleeping line. So here two line we will use. Now third step of the drawing, here we will use slanting line. So look at here, one slanting line, another slanting line and one more slanting line like this. Now students, our third step is over. Fourth step, so here we will make a sleeping line. So here we will make a sleeping line. Now our fifth step, so here we will make a door and window. So first we will make a door. So here we have to use standing line and sleeping line, one more standing line. Now we will make a window like this. Now one more window here, make. So here we will make circle like this. So here our house is completed. Students, you can make different types of house. So I have some different types of house patterns. See here, you can make it different types of house. So here many patterns of different houses. I hope you understood this different types of patterns. Students, I hope you enjoy my class. Thank you very much. See you next time. Bye bye.